Well, hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. Today it's a short video and in a moment I will tell you why. But you can see I'm in my camp today and I made this little table that I can use when I'm preparing my food, when I'm sitting here and eating my food. I think it's a cool little table, and as you can see here, I can fold it down and come it below my little table for my wood box. So, and beside that, I have been mounting some points that I can put a hammock in here, because in a month or so, I have a friend that is visiting me for an overnighter, and perhaps the hammock will be a good solution for him to sleep in. He can sleep on the ground, but the ground is very uneven, so I don't think it's very comfortable. So now I've tested my hammock and these points, and it works okay. It could be wider away so the hammock were more stretched, but well, he has to decide how he's going to sleep here. My friend is called Johnny, and he's my oldest friend. I've known him for about 45 years, but more of that later. Now I would like to tell you why this is a short video. So hang on. Well, some years ago, and I think it was when I turned the 5,000 subscriber, I had a giveaway there. One of my subscribers wrote to me that, well, something like, it's a great thing that you have reached the 5,000 subscribers, but I know when you are getting bigger, you won't have time to answer all our questions. At that time, I'd answer all the feedback that were coming from you subscribers, and actually I've done that ever since. And now I turn the 35,000 subscriber and I still answer all feedback. Sometimes some of the feedback are caught in my spam filter, or otherwise I can't see them, and I very apologize for that. I try to find all the comments, but sometime I can see that some subscribers says that I haven't answered his comments, so I'm very sorry for that. I'm doing all I can, but every week I get around 500 comments, and that's a lot of comments to answer, so it takes a lot of time. I enjoy it very much. Every time I made a new video and I put it up, I am very excited to see what you are thinking and suggesting in your comments, and they are 99.5% always kind and positive, and I'm very grateful for that. But it takes a lot of time to answer all those comments, and I've decided I will try to continue to do that in the future. So but beside that, I have a new job that takes a lot of my energy and time, so I just want to tell you this probably so that I will only launch a video every second week, so not every weekend but every second weekend. Perhaps I will make one every weekend, but I can't promise you that. I will try, but my time is limited, and I have a lot of other things I have to do. And I know you will be understanding about that, so I'm not worried about it, but that is the reason why in the near future I won't put up so many YouTube videos. I hope you stay on, and I hope you like the videos that I'm planning to do. And actually next weekend I'm planning to make a new video about in my series Bushcraft from A to Z in random order, and that will be about the letter S. And well, I don't know if I shall tell you now. Well, yeah, it's about stoves. I got a lot of stoves for cook on, and I would like to present them and tell you the pro and the cons about every one of the stoves I've got. I got alcohol stove and gas stove, but mostly wood stoves, wood pellet stoves, and they're very different, and they have some good points, a good size and some bad size. So I hope you'll look forward to that in my series Bushcraft from A to Z.
And do you know what this is? This is actually a troll cross, and it's from the Viking Age, I believe. They said that if you put one of these up in your entrance, in your doorway or your window, this will keep you protected from trolls and other evil spirits. So I haven't seen any trolls out here, so I think it's working. And I got this from a company called Grimfrost. I've talked about that company before. It's a company in Sweden, and it's a great company. They make a lot of things for Viking Age and well, Middle Age, I think. And they have a lot of items. This tunica is actually from Grimfrost, and I got a lot of other things from them. And I started a little collaboration with the firm, and this is the first one they have sent me, so I can test it out and tell you about this little nice thing. So go into grimfrost.com and see what they have in their webshop. It's awesome. They have a lot of very nice stuff. I think they are shipping all over the world. So check them out and see if there's something for you. Some of you maybe have noticed that I have a Viking fork or stick that I use when I'm eating my steak. And that's the same company I bought that from. So go in grimfrost.com and check this out. This is going to hang in my shelter in the opening and protect me from all evil trolls included. Well, now the fire's gone out and I can pack my gear and heading home. This is Sunday afternoon. I'm going to launch this video later this Sunday. And I hope you like it. Thank you for watching Kimmer Bushcraft. I really appreciate that. And I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye. Take care.